gentlemen, here comes the legendary Mil Máscaras. So now, you're up, joined by a countryman, Mil Máscaras.
Even though there'll be no allies here, yes, indeed, they are countrymen. That's about as far as that relationship goes. The man of a thousand masks, Mil Máscaras, in here.
And here, look at him go to work on the Sultan. Sultan, set up for the ride now. And oh, yeah!
Máscaras in the ring for over three decades. Renowned movie and television star in Mexico. Known as a man of a thousand masks.
And do you know what a feather in somebody's cap it would be if Stone Cold Steve Austin or the Sultan were able to unmask Mil Máscaras right here in the Royal Rumble? Would that be something?
Certainly would be, King.
A headbutt by the Sultan. Meanwhile, over on the far side, the Bulldog with Stone Cold and Pyrrha. And they're all tangled up over on the right side of the ring. And Máscaras trying to get the big Sultan up and out.
I need to get a Boy Scout out here to get those guys untied.
Uh-oh, 10 more seconds. Somebody else joins the fray.
Mil Máscaras has almost got the Sultan out.
It's Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Yeah!
Helmsley retaining the Intercontinental title earlier here on the Royal Rumble.
And you can see he's not running at full speed.
Yeah, but now you're gonna see some bodies flying.
He didn't bring his butler with him either.
Or at least not yet. Helmsley, succession of right hands, softening up the British Bulldog.
Bierhoff still trying to get Stone Cold Steve Austin up. That's not going to work in that position, I don't think. And now the Bulldog's in jeopardy of being eliminated.
And Mil Máscaras with Hunter Hearst Helmsley in the mid-ring. We've got Pierrot and Stone Cold on the far side, and the Sultan and the Bulldog exchanging blows. And oh, what a left. Oh, my goodness. What a clothesline that was by the Bulldog. Look out, over he goes, and yes, the Bulldog has just eliminated the Sultan.
A lot of power by the British Bulldog. Great upper body strength by Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, eliminating the Sultan.
Boy, Mr. Bob Backlund can't be happy about that.